For years, filtered far-UVC light has been proven to effectively inactivate bacteria and viruses on surfaces and in water. Although there was confidence it would work in the air as well, more research was needed. A recent peer-reviewed study in the Scientific Reports Journal published by Nature further investigated this topic and found amazing results. Scientists tested up to 5 filtered far-UVC lamps in a full-sized room chamber. Bacteria were injected constantly, and the room air was replaced at a rate of 3 air changes per hour, creating a consistent concentration of bacteria in the room's air. This setup creates an environment similar to a regular room, where we would exhale viruses or bacteria into the air. The researchers took air samples every 10 minutes and confirmed that the concentration of pathogens was constant. Then they turned on the filtered far-UVC lamps and continued taking air samples. They repeated the test with variations in the number of lamps and applied dose. Depending on how many lamps were turned on, the amount of pathogens in the air dropped very quickly and was reduced by up to 98% compared to when the lamps were off. To get similar results without UV, you would have to provide an exchange of the room's air of up to 180 times per hour. This is also called equivalent air change, or EACH. Even at the lowest dose level applied, an equivalent air exchange rate of 36 air changes per hour was achieved. This compares to typical mechanical air exchange rates of 1 to 6 air changes per hour in traditional room environments. In summary, this study showed that filtered far-UVC light can reduce pathogens in a room to very low values in a short amount of time, and it does so with low power and energy. We should also mention the filtered far-UVC lamps were installed in accordance with existing safety standards for far-UVC exposure. Mimicking how the lamps would be installed and used in real environments, the study's results are an important step in understanding how far-UVC can be used in real-world environments like schools, hospitals, workplaces, and anywhere people are present.